This video, obtained by ABC News, appears to show the fury of the Turkish attack on the border town of Tel Aviv, yes, a border town bombarded by Turkey's military.
This video right here appearing to show Turkey's military bombing Kurd civilians in a Syrian border town. The Kurds, who fought alongside the U.S. against ISIS. Now, horrific reports of atrocities committed by Turkish-backed fighters on those very allies.
This footage is what shows fake news to be. Yes, I'm going to throw Fox News under the bus because I want to and I can. Because, obvious reason, bias on both sides.
Hell to the no, to the no.